tag team news for you. Mr. Fuji has done it again, now managing not only Morocco and Orton and Kamala and Sika, but also Demolition. And Axe and Smash are telling opponents to get out of the way or else.
The reason why Axe and myself were put on this earth is to demolish people. And it doesn't matter where or when our new manager tells us to demolish them, we do. Isn't that right?
All we have to do to be successful is demolish people. All we have to do to be successful is pay attention to our new manager. That means Rougeau's, Can-Am Connection, Hart Foundation. It doesn't matter who steps in our way. You're gonna go down. Because we want to be the number one tag team in professional wrestling. And nobody, absolutely nobody, is gonna stand in our way.
Very, very true, Demolition. You make opponents suffer. You will tear into the body. You will make the bones crackle one piece at a time under guidance of Mr. Fuji.
All right, Mr. Fuji may look different now, but remember, beneath that makeup is still the same wicked, but most often victorious man. As for his tag team, Demolition, frankly, they are scary. It's certainly a major contender for the tag team title.
The following tag team bout is scheduled for one fall. Introducing in the ring at a total combined weight of 488 pounds, first from Goodyear, Arizona, Billy Anderson. His tag team partner from Downers Grove, Illinois, Leaping Lanny Poffo. Ladies and gentlemen, with one of his poems,
oh, no.
Mr. Poffo.
It's Demolition Derby time with Fuji on the side. They think we should have stayed in bed, but we've got too much pride. Powerful complexions. Hey, what's this all about? They don't need to paint their faces to gross the people out.
Gross the people out indeed, Mr. Fuji now.
The opponent, accompanied by their manager, Mr. Fuji, have a total combined weight of 560 pounds, Axe and Smash, Demolition.
Look at Fuji. Got the war paint on.
Very kabuki-ish, you might say.
Yes, it is.
Mr. Fuji lending his devious expertise now to the team of Demolition. Being that luscious Johnny V has turned over
everything he did for Beefcake. Beefcake double-crossed him.
Everything he did for Beefcake.
Led him to the championship of the world.
Trying to humiliate the guy.
Another Beefcake, just like everybody else. It's just a bunch of people that don't appreciate what you do for him.
Well, I understand the new dream team is now Gino Bravo, former Canadian heavyweight champion, and Greg the Hammer Valentine.
And the dream team of now will be better than any team.
That indeed remains to be seen. You can bet that Mr. Fuji has some serious plans in mind for Demolition with that devious mind of his.
Mr. Fuji now has Demolition. And Mr. Fuji planning to make Demolition very genius. Speak like Mr. Fuji, make him touch our opponent, because you do not know what Mr. Fuji is thinking.
Well, sometimes Mr. Fuji doesn't know what Mr. Fuji is thinking.
I'm glad he's on my side.
Well. Oh! Demolition of powerhouses is executed right there. Leaping Lanny in there right now. Billy Anderson got a rude awakening, did he not?
Well, Leap is going to be leaping.
I don't appreciate you sending another piece of garbage out here whenever you got to go down to the ring, do you?
He happens to be my right-hand man.
Yeah, I'm sure. Irish whip, no, reversal. Smash just picked him up and got rid of him like a bad habit. Tag made quickly to Axe. And Lanny on the receiving end.
They just brutalized. That's what. Look at the boots on.
Well, I'd say they outweigh the opposition this particular week here by well over close to 150, 200 pounds.
I'd say their boots outweigh the opposition.
Listen, I wonder if Mr. Fuji puts the paint on Demolition or if Demolition puts the paint.
Well, I happen to know when they dress, they have their own room and the door's locked.
It is.
As with so many of the wrestlers.
Lanny trying desperately to get over and make a tag.
Privacy.
To his partner, Billy Anderson.
He made it.
But Anderson's there, he did.
Well, Nash in there right now. Hard to tell these two apart, except that one has a, a little shorter frame, you might say, a little more stocky. Nice shot right over the shoulder, the devious one, Mr. Fuji. Another quick tag, mate.
I would have to say they're the number one team in professional wrestling today.
Well, it's easy for you to say that. There are other exciting teams as well.
Of course it's easy for me to say that. That's why I'm home.
Yeah. I'm sure you can't easily shove aside these Pan Am connections.
Oh, they're not in the same league.
Killer Bees?
Was there Bee Booty?
Bulldogs?
Bulldogs, over the hill.
Former champion. Oh, look at that shot.
Action.
What a double team effort. As that makes the easy cover on Billy Anderson. Mr. Fuji, wow, did they get rid of Leafy Lanny Poffo in a hurry as well. Demolition didn't hardly break a sweat here this week as they put away.
Look at that.
Billy Anderson and Leafy Lanny Poffo. Mr. Fuji can be very proud of his man. Look at this. Oh, that's how you break your sternum right there.
Boy.
Maybe you could get your hands on a good team like this somewhere down the line.